Welcome to Meditation with Lewis. Genesis, chapter 18, verse 14. Is anything too hard for the Lord? Abraham, who was nearly 100 years old, and his 90-year-old wife, Sarah, were childless when God told Abraham the unexpected news that Sarah would finally have a child. Imagine living that long without seeing a deep desire of your heart come to fruition. Sarah's hope for a child had likely dwindled with each year that passed, until at last she deemed it impossible, laughing at the prospect. But God responded, "Is anything too hard for the Lord?" These words combat despair, hopelessness, pessimism. They remind us that God can do anything, yes, anything. God sees the desires of your heart. He knows the pain and the helplessness you feel because of that impossible situation in your life. What might God want you to keep hoping for as you choose to trust Him with the impossible? God bless. Love you. Ta-ta-ta.